on, Lise. There's got to be a way to lure that badger out.
Well, according to whatbadgerseat.com, badgers subsist primarily on a diet of stoats, voles, and marmots.
Stoats.
Stoats are weasels, Bart. They don't come in cans.
Then what's this?
That says corn, Bart.
Must you embarrass me?
Here we are. In a pinch, badgers have even been known to eat woodpeckers.
Perfect. Hey, Todd, can we borrow your woodpecker?
I guess so, but we need him back by 6. It's his birthday.
Okay.